In the meantime, oh, so who's done? Chelsea, no. No. Are you kidding me right now? I'm doing like a lot worse at this meeting than usual. Yes. Oh. Oh my god. Bonnie's revenge. Look, no! Oh, come on. Why? My God. Seriously? I swear to God, about that, that could have been rigged. Yes! Birdo's gonna go see Bowser. That seems perfect, actually. Bonus minigame! Oh boy, menu of escape. Is it over here?
Yes.
What the? Oh no! So triple dice. And then he's so. It's so. Yes! Right, so. Oh, come on. I should get like 5 coins. She doesn't need any more coins. Yes. I don't know why, but for some reason. It's been about that specific way. It's just how I've been winning trends carefully in recent days, though. Like, I don't know why in that case. Whew! Come on, just be toad. Give me toad. Yes! Seriously? Wasn't it gets toned as well? Oh, 2v2. Oh my God, what the? So we're gonna check internet to see how close everyone is. Birdo. Her position is definitely quite sketchy. Yes. Oh my God, I thought I was gonna come to a stop and have this touch encounter him. But the Daisy has no coins. Yes. Really, Birdo? You did not need that. Oh, what? In any case, though, it's very painting. We have coin. No! Oh, what? Oh my God. Alright, so in any case, we're on the triple dice. 3, 7. I should get starts in here though. But hey! Yeah. Oh. Yes. Guess what, Birdo? It's not gonna work because I can easily cancel that effect. Mega Marathon! Come on, keep going. Yes. Oh, I did worse than usual in this case, though. But all that matters is I win. You know what, I'm just gonna cancel that effect. Seriously? Are you kidding me right now? I didn't need that. And then his own things. So pretty much Birdo can see and has a chance. Right, so and I wanna see about that. It's basically when you see Toad. I'm saying that based on original version of Peaches. in a horse drawn. But some. And then 1990s version. Enough is though. Because obviously it didn't exist in the 1980s. Even though it didn't exist in the 1980s, here's something I liked about the 1980s. High speed departure list about high speed departure list? Very first existence in 1981 at Breckenridge. There's the original Quicksilver. Are you serious? Not by one space. Come on. Why? Really, Rosalina? How much do you need that? Here's a hint. Honestly, unnecessary at all costs. Oh my god. Really, Birdo? Oh, one versus rivals. No. What's mean, Birdo? What is this? This is, of course, some first place being claimed. In any case though.